As many of you know, Jack is an incredibly passionate, animated person.
He was so sweet and so kind to me, and why isn't Ellie dating this guy?
I met Ellie, and she was so incredible. Not only was she beautiful, smart, nice, but she had this incredible sense of humor.
She would give a twinkle, a very unusual twinkle. That twinkle turned into a beam when she met Jack Moore, and I believe you all witnessed that beam today.
I, Jack, take you, Ellie, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I genuinely have never seen two people just so happy in each other's company. It was such a beautiful thing.
I couldn't imagine anyone else marrying Ellie.
I would like to toast these two, Jack and Ellie Moore. I believe they're better together. Here's to you forevermore.
Let's hear it for the Russells and the Moores for putting together an incredible wedding. I'm incredibly excited to embark on this journey with you. I love you guys so much. So, cheers you two. Good things.
Here's the two of you in a wonderful future together. Cheers.
All of the people here, what unites us is love. Cheers to this night.